spring training is underway, and here's what's happening around town from Peoria.
Smiles from the Alexi camp as the Padres take the field. Alexi Ramirez described Sunday's game versus former team the Chicago White Sox as emotional. Number two in the Padres' starting rotation, James Shields, made his debut. He threw 24 strikes and struck out four batters. Corey Spangenberg retweeted this picture, a perk of spring training, being up close and personal with your favorite players.